Bollywood actresses from Northeast India. Deepanita Sharma from Assam. Deepanita Sharma is a supermodel and a Bollywood actress originally from Duliajan in Assam. Her father was a doctor of the All India Limited Hospital in Assam. She studied in the Holy Child School in Guwahati till her 9th standard, and later she attended at St. Mary's School in Naharkatia to pursue the rest of her school academics. She graduated in history from Indraprastha College for Women, Delhi. Being a supermodel, Deepanita walked on several ramps for major designers of India and international design houses including Valentino as well as Fendi. Deepanita made her film debut playing the role Sheba in director Manish Shinkar's action thriller movie The 16th of December in 2002. In 2011, the actress appeared in super hit movie Ladies vs. Ricky Bahl directed by Manish Sharma where she played the lead role with Ranveer Singh, Anushka Sharma, and Pariniti Chopra. She also played prominent roles in several other movies, like My Brother Nikhil and Koi Aap Saaye in 2005. Her latest release is 2019 super hit movie, War, starring Hrithik Roshan and Tiger Shroff. She played the role of plastic surgeon Dr. Mallika Singhal. Geetanjali Thapa from Sikkim. Born and raised in Gangtok, Sikkim, Geetanjali completed her schooling in Sikkim and later moved to Kolkata to pursue her graduation. Before entering the film industry, Geetanjali was a professional model and is the winner of the 2017's Mega Miss Northeast Beauty Pageant, which was held in Guwahati, Assam. In 2013, she starred in the Hindi neo-noir thriller Monsoon Shootout, alongside Nawazuddin Siddiqui and Tonishtha Chatterjee. Geetanjali's biggest hit of her career came in 2014, as she starred in the Hindi road drama film, Liar's Dice, which was written and directed by Geetu Mohandas. The film co-starring Nawazuddin Siddiqui deals with the issue of migrant laborers and their exploitation. Upon release, it received wide critical acclaim, and Geetanjali won the National Film Award for Best Actress. She also co-starred in Bioscopewala alongside Danny Denzanpa and Kuch Bhi Gaye Alfaz in 2018. Linlay Shram from Manipur. Linlay Shram was born in Imphal, Manipur. She left home at very early age to pursue her studies. She represented her state at the All India National Archery Championship in Rajasthan, and she was the first Manipuri to get selected for Tata Archery Academy. She won many awards, including Best Sportsperson of the Year, and also 1998 Junior National Championship. Due to many years of rigorous training, she suffered from an injury and could no longer participate in sports. She moved to the Mumbai city to pursue her higher education. Lin graduated in sociology from Sophia College in Mumbai. She also pursued an acting course for 8 months at the Stella Adler Studio of Acting in New York. While she was in Mumbai, she was discovered by world-renowned modeling agency, Elite Models. Her exotic looks and her tall structure was instant hit in the modeling world, and soon she was the center of attraction for all the big designers and photographers. She was the first runners-up of Miss Northeast, 2008. In 2017, Lin played a noticeable role of Mema in Vishal Bharadwaj's movie Rangoon, opposite Shahid Kapoor, where she is a nurse and an agent of the British Indian National Army. Andrea Tariang from Meghalaya. Andrea Tariang hails from Shillong, did her schooling and college from St. Edmund's School and College in Shillong. Earlier Andrea intended to learn fine arts, as she loved this career option, however, later she got deflected to the acting and modeling world. Before she joined the B-Town and the world of acting, she worked as a talented keyboardist, which had the base in Mumbai. She worked in the band Lavender Groove, while she worked with a number of top pianists, including the one called Karan Joseph. During her days of struggle, she was spotted by filmmaker Ronnie Lahiri, the same person who produced the film Vicky Donor. Soon she was approached for the film Pink, which though made her scared, but she opted for the same, which marked her debut in Bollywood. Andrea learned Hindi after she was selected in the audition for the role in the movie Pink. Her debut movie Pink was released in 2016, directed by Anirudh Roy Chaudhuri. Along with Tapsee Pannu and Kirti Kulhari, Andrea plays one of three young women who face assault charges after being molested by a group of men. Amitabh Bachchan plays their helpful lawyer, who is in retirement. Patralekha Mishrav Pal, from Meghalaya. Patralekha was born in Shillong. During her school days, she was active in sports and used to participate in so many sports competitions like basketball, horse riding and swimming. Her parents wanted that she follows in the footsteps of her father and become a chartered accountant, but she was always interested in acting. In 2014, Patralekha made her acting debut with a leading role in the drama City Lights, opposite Rajkumar Rao. Directed by Hansal Mehta, the movie tells the story of a poor couple living in Rajasthan, who moved to Mumbai in search of a better livelihood. Made on a low budget, the movie became a commercial success and earned her positive reviews from critics. Her next movie, Love Games, was a 2016 urban thriller directed by Bikram Bhat. In 2018, she starred opposite Abhay Deol in horror comedy Nanu Ki Janu, in which she played a haunted spirit of an accidentally dead girl. Patralekha also played the role of a surrogate mother in the Hindi web series Badnaam Gali, released by Z5, on 10th May 2019. Reema Debnath, from Tripura. Reema was born in Agartala. Her father is a retired civil servant, and her mother is a homemaker. She did her schooling from Kendriya Vidyalaya, and pursued post-graduation in management in Kolkata. Later, she studied and performed in the Kolkata Film and Television Institute. She joined a theatre named Nalini Kola Manch in Mumbai, and started getting offers in TV serials, advertisements and films, both Hindi and regional languages. Reema is mostly known for her performance in 2011's Hindi movie Bodyguard, playing a supporting artist role, named Savitai in the film, alongside Salman Khan and Kareena Kapoor. She also played role of a prostitute in the Rajkumar Hirani directed movie PK, starring Aamir Khan. Moni Kongona Datta, from Assam. Moni Kongona Datta is an Indian model and actress based in Mumbai. She hails from Guwahati and studied in Army Public School in Narangi, and later graduated from Matreyi College under the University of Delhi. In 2001, Moni Kongona won the Metropolitan Top Model Contest of France. After winning the contest, she had to relocate to Paris for 2 years, during which she worked with many popular fashion designers. She has appeared in Elle, Vogue, and other magazines as well as other fashion shows and brands. She is represented by top international modeling agency, IMG Models. Moni Kongona also modeled for MAC Cosmetics, and was hailed as an example of Indian beauty by international press like the New York Times. Her Bollywood acting debut came in 2010, in Sanjay Leela Bhansali directed movie Guzarish, with a short role opposite Hrithik Roshan. In the movie, Moni Kongona plays Hrithik's one-time love interest Estella Francis. If you find anyone's name is missing in the list, please mention it in the comment section. Please subscribe to this channel for more videos.